That's the whistle. Now a chance to break. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Cuts it out. Belanda drives it forward. Battles to win it back. Now the counter. And the counter is on. Diagne. Good challenge, he just stood firm. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. He's picked him out. He's in space and looking for options. Agbaba. Griffiths. Well positioned to make that interception. He's made sure that that won't get through. It has been a rather gentle affair so far. Could move up a gear here. Gets the better of his man. Oh, shooting chance! Goal! Galatasaray! That was easy. Almost too easy.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
I doubt very much that this was in the script. Needed a better pass there.
That's just very well played. He can hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Oh, real danger here. It's over the line, and it is a corner. That's been leave it clear. Diagne goes for a sweeping cross. And that has been cleared. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Rogic is being told in no uncertain terms that this will be his final warning.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Very well to intervene. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Griffiths. Dinks one in. He's had a go! Oh, that is rather wayward.
James Forrest has actually shocked himself. Where's that hole in the ground?
Belanda. Now it's Falcao. Diagne. That's a good ball to find him. Going for goal! They've done it! A two-goal cushion! And And it's looking safe. He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Griffiths. Tashtemir.
Quickly, and they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Griffiths.
Chance to has a goal.
Baba. And he's going long.
Griffiths. Little doubt, that is a foul.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
And it would take something pretty special to beat the keeper from this far out.
That intervention was very necessary. He's gone for it! Goal! With half-time at hand! Perfect timing! He was never going to miss from there.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
And it's half-time here. Oh, really good half of football. Three goals and just one separated.
It certainly would be in keeping.
Gets things going for the second half.
Celtic don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in this second half, they can't hold back though.
Timely intervention.
Rogic. Griffiths.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. Surely, caught offside that time.
Celtic have it back and they can go again. And it's Belanda.
Surely,
Akbaba plays it backwards and they'll try again. And he heaves it forward.
He gets past his man.
It's found its way to him.
Forward it goes. Well, they can break here.
Finds himself eased off the ball.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Akbaba.
So, can they find a way to turn round this deficit?
Belanda takes the long option.
Gets good distance on it.
And that's been won straight back.
Belanda. He's through the middle. Diadne hits it! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Questions were asked. And he's given the answers.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
Akbaba.
He's played him through. Real chance! He's come loose.
The ball's loose, and he's after it.
Griffiths.
Galatasaray
have made their intentions clear by leaving men up front.
Look at the penalty, and he has been fouled there. We have got changes here from both sides, in fact. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Turan
has got himself a free kick. And it's hoisted clear. And it's Turan. Good ball, it's found its target. Danger averted for now. Oh, good interception. Goes for goal! It's off target and by quite a way.
Celtic were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
Kastemir. Etebol.
Well, the omens aren't looking favourable for them because they're chasing the ball too much.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Well read, he sorted that out. Good clearance and very necessary.
Look, there are some very good headers of a ball in this team now, and they'll be demanding the right delivery to give them a chance to go at this.
Defending of the desperate variety.
Celtic are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Well played, he saw that coming.
Galatasaray are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
And they've been caught out here. Gets into some space. Deflected behind for a corner kick.
Celtic have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Cuts it out.
Celtic need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Hoists it forward. Celtic to make one last surge forward. Now it's Falcao. Falcao.
Diagne.
And he's there to hoof it away. And that will be the final act. Celtic made a big pass, an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. And if you did just miss it, we are up and running already. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Aidan Dzeko. He's a real handful up front, Peter, and not just because of his height and that physical presence. He's got excellent awareness and technique, and that allows him to bring others into the game. He's a very powerful finisher too, so he'll be giving defenders a real dilemma about whether to close him down or not. I would advise the former.
Hard to disagree with that. It is the sort of situation he thrives in. Well, it's gone out again, and so we'll have a repeat corner. Another corner. Any better luck this time round? Leave it clear. Massively! Goal! Roma! And Roma take the lead! A wonderful delivery. And all it needed was a touch.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Celtic didn't expect this, that's for sure.
Chance!
Just off target.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Oh, sweet feet.
Pastore. Now it's Dzeko. Well read, he sorted that out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Plays it out to the wing. His position was perfect, the invitation was there for him, and his response absolutely clinical.
Well, I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
There too. Assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Loose. And the whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there. Vertu is off, and the boss has some thinking to do now. There's a long ball. Shoots it out of harm's way. Pastore gets it back. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Juan did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Griffiths, has he picked him out? Gets away from his opponent.
Jean just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all-or-nothing commitments, and he came up trumps.
It's gone for a throw-in. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
And it's Pastore.
Dzeko. Here it is, now, goes for goal! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
And he just whacks it away. Shoots! Oh, that is rather wayward.
I think the little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. That's not going to make it. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Cuts it out. Griffiths.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
And he's onside. Plays it out to the flank. And he's made sure that that won't get through.
Celtic
have a free kick.
James Forrest really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
And it's Pastore.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
Pastore
tried to play it through.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Been fouled there. Half-time nearly with us. They will be desperate not to concede here. And it would take something pretty special to beat the keeper from this far out. Griffiths! Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Absolutely terrific. Terrific reflexes. Goalkeeping at its very best.
What a ball this has turned out to be. Hoists it high. Keeper's ball. And the counter is on. Dzeko.
Now it's Pedro.
He gets past his man. Pastore. Defenders on the back foot. And here's Pedro. Pastore battles to win it back. And the whistle goes for half-time. What it has been, an even contest as the scoreline. Celtic get the second half going. It's Pedro. It's the through ball. Borja Mayoral. And the flag has stayed down. And that's been well dealt with. Dashing forward at pace.
Rogic.
This is promising. And it's been given a chance to shoot. He has done it. And the game is well and truly turned on its head.
Was there ever any doubt?
Yeah, that's brilliant from him. Such a calm finish.
Just pick your spot, don't think about what the keeper's going to do, concentrate on what you have to do.
Celtic take the lead.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than defend, but now they're going to need to dig in at the back of it.
Pastore.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Clearance and very necessary.
Griffiths. Roma are leaving men forward, threatening to break.
Well, if they're not putting the work in by getting back, they have to deliver with this tactic.
Done very well to intervene.
Pastore.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
Pedro, Borja Mayoral.
It's a brilliant interception.
Defending of the desperate variety.
Goes for goal! It's come through.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
Gets good distance on it.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
Questions were asked, and he's given the answers.
Griffiths.
Decent-looking ball.
Has a goal!
No, poor contact, nothing on the shot.
Celtic are looking quite mean on the counter, and combating that requires even more meanness.
Look, there are some very good headers of a ball in this team now, and they'll be demanding the right delivery to give them a chance to go at this.
Basio is there, and he can get that clear. Smalling. Now it's Dzeko. And it's Mkhitaryan. Dzeko.
Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Gets wrestled off the ball. Oh, ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
gets it upfield. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Mkhitaryan.
He's got the ball, he's got the space. Danger averted for now.
Zaniolo
is the guilty party there. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. And this is the perfect opportunity to create a cushion between the sides.
Celtic's free kick now.
And the weighted pass.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Looking to break out here. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Deftly done. Dinked in. Quick glance at goal, and the shot! In it goes! And surely now, the result's beyond doubt.
And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before, and no doubt they'll work it again.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Well, some fans are already on their way out, so that to me says everything, Peter.
Nicely measured pass. He's got away. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
And it's got through.
Borja Mayoral,
and it's Dzeko.
And that's a foul, free kick's been given.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Knocks it away. And that's it.
So double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle.
And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. Goes for goal! And that has been clubbed away.
Luis plays it forward.
Throw in.
Partey. Holding.
Rogic, Griffiths. Oh, shooting chance! His score!
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
And here's Ozil. Ceballos plays it out to the flank.
And he just whacks it away. Griffiths and his flag offside. Found his man.
Ceballos gets it back.
Mertl tries to get it forward quickly. Ceballos hoists it forward. Aubameyang needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Has a hit!
Well, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast. Look, there are some very good headers of a ball in this team now, and they'll be demanding the right delivery to give them a chance to go at this.
Gets up to head it! He has done it! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Well, it was a hefty deflection, but he's claiming it.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
And it's been taken straight back.
Mesut Ozil simply had to make that count, and he did it with some authority too. Wonderful.
He's got away. Gets good distance on it. Arsenal have it back and they can go again. Now it's Aubameyang. That's a good ball.
Tries a shot! And in it goes!
His position was perfect. The invitation was there for him. And his response, absolutely clinical.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum there.
Ceballos really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Mesut Ozil.
Aubameyang,
and Aubameyang! Good stop. Wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Kolasinac. Ceballos. Lacazette, whipped in. And a play for a goal kick. Griffiths. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Defending of the desperate variety.
He's played him through.
He's had a look.
Shot at goal!
He's scored!
Two to the good! They have breathing space. No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Griffiths really showed...
the whistle for half-time.
Well, it's hard to say whether a two-goal advantage under these circumstances is decisive or not, but so far, I haven't really seen enough to indicate that the opposition can come out in the second half and improve to that degree.
Celtic are broadly in charge. The contest is still alive at 3-1. Already up and running for the second half. Both a change to either side during the break. Griffiths, loses his balance and loses the ball.
Ceballos.
It's Ozil. And that's been won straight back. And here's the chance to counter.
Ceballos.
Ceballos just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all-or-nothing commitments, and he came up front.
Knocks it away. It'll be a throw-in. And they've been caught out here. Well read, he sorted that out. It's got a long way up and away.
Now it's Aubameyang.
Cleared away. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Caused a worry or two.
Lacazette did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Rogic plays it out to the wing. Goes for goal! And they are cruising away. Griffiths did well there, he was onto it in a trice.
Oh, that's great awareness, full marks to him as he was just that bit quicker than everyone else on the follow-up.
He's made it three, quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player, he's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Celtic grab a three-goal lead. It's just too easy. Oh, some tackle that. Strong challenge, but well within the laws.
Partey.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
A loose ball, chipped through, he's got options out wide. Finds himself eased off the ball. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Now it's Lacazette. Aubameyang! He scores! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things.
Oh, shooting chance! And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Battles to win it back.
Arsenal have made their intentions clear by leaving men up front.
Looking to play on the break?
Yeah, it's obvious that they're prepared to take a risk or two.
He has a hit! Oh, that is back another time! He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Oh, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Celtic blast themselves into a three-goal lead.
Going through, could be thinking about a shot here.
Hits one!
Oh, it's a mistimed tackle, and it is a penalty.
Celtic have themselves a chance from the spot
to further improve their position of comfort.
He was just never going to miss.
Well, he took a chance, hoping that the goalkeeper would dive, and that's exactly what he did.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Celtic totally rampant here.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
It's a great gallop down the right-hand side. That's good intervention. Things could have got far worse than that.
Willian
tries to stroke it through. And that's been levered clear.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Partey
drives it forward.
Fires from distance. And that is faded wide.
Ceballos.
And it's played forward.
Partey.
Not much subtlety. He's launched himself there. Danger here. Can he deliver? And the referee brings it.